So here we have a 2008 Dodge Ram 1500, and the vehicle came to us with a no start condition. The fuel pump had already been replaced, and it was able to start on the first day, and then after then, it wasn't starting anymore. So that led us to know that it was the fuel pump relay that was the issue. Unfortunately, the fuel pump relay is part of the fuse box, or the TIPM as it's called. And this is an issue in the 2007 to 2016 Dodge or Chrysler vehicles. And what it means is that you're gonna have to replace the whole fuse box to fix this problem. That's very expensive. To get around this, what we are going to do is we're gonna bypass the fuse pump relay. You can see we run a patch wire from the side of the fuse into the box itself, pardon me, side of the relay into the box itself. And patch that to the power from one of the fuses, and that bypasses the relay for us, and then the truck is able to start again. It's a really quick fix. It should solve your issue. Make sure that you have everything in nice and tight, and it's a pretty straightforward fix.